Whoa! Easy does it, boys. Ah, crap! Oh, Jesus! I want to start here. Ah, crap! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no! Okay! Okay, hang on. I'm going to pause. Intro this way. I should have just done that to begin with. Okay. What's up, everybody? My name is Cheese Banner, and welcome back to Knack. In the last episode, we grew big and fucked up some... Wait, are they orcs or... goblins? They're orcs, aren't they? I don't know. The bad guys, and... got stuck at these annoying tanks and died. This is very tricky to deal with because they don't get any health. Oh, crap! Crap. Oh, shit! Oh, wait, I've got my specials. I should probably just use... No, because Ben the Goblin and there's more tanks after this. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That is not good. Oh, tit monkeys. Big bag of dicks. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Trying to get a clear hit on these pricks. Whoa. Fuck, I got a dodging move. Ah, shit! Because I could use some special, but I won't. I'm going to go over here for a second, because I'm going to keep him gone. I might as well try and build this up for two. So I know if I use this now, I'm screwed. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you and your fucking shield bullshit. Damn it! Okay, that is almost full. God. Damn you. Ah, you ass wigs. Oh, come on. Fuck you. God damn it. Okay, I'm going to use my special on these bad boys. Okay. Oh, crap. That didn't do shit. Oh, that's not good. That wasn't the one I wanted to do. I wanted to do the other one, which was... Oh, crap, that doesn't mean... Okay, that actually did something. Fuck, dude. Grab it! Okay, there we go. Now we've got to deal with two of these assholes now. Oh crap! Ah, oh, damn you to fucking hell! Like, how? Ah, oh, shit! Oh wait, I think I got it. No, oh, that one's down, I didn't realize. In that case. Oh, thank God for that! Get out of my face, why don't you? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello, treasure chest. One might as well open you up. I don't know why I keep doing this, because I don't even know if I'm going to plat this one. I don't know. It kind of seems funny to have a platinum on a game that people consider to be the worst. Well, I'm almost finishing those up. Considering one of the worst games. Like, I keep repeating myself. So if I don't feel it's that bad, because a part of me feels like it might be me. I'm just not good at dodging and weaving. I never was good at that. Ooh. Wait, was that where I came from? Yeah, it was where I came from. More bad. Because now I'm done with this, I just wanted to say something. This is obviously a new recording session. Because I've grown a mustache. Because I want to grow... Why? Because I want to grow a mustache. The reason I mention this is because before I had to start this, I had to start all the way back when that grew big. So I had to get all the way back up to this point. The checkpoints in this... Oh, come on, no. No, fuck you. Get out of my way. Come to health somewhere, please. Would be fucking swell. Yay, cool. I filled that up. I need fucking health. Which is annoying. That's the only problem I will have with this game. Is the fucking checkpoints are ass. Like, I have to keep rolling out dying because I have to fall back. And I never know when I've hit a checkpoint. At least these assholes are easy to kill. I guess it's supposed to be challenging because they don't want to make you feel overpowered and not have a challenge. But there's a cross between having a challenge and being stupidly hard. And I'm playing this game on normal, for Christ's sake. Oh, again? Oh, fuck. Oh, this one's just firing. That might work to my advantage. It's just firing. Oh, crap, no. Oh, please, please, for the love of God, don't tell me I start. Oh, thank God, I start here. Because I didn't even know I hit a checkpoint there. That's something I did not know. I had no idea. I'm going to take that with me because it might be good to do some damage to some of the enemies. Oh, I thought I was getting back up again. Oh, damn it. I need to pick it up. Because this is just... It's fun. Like, it's not bad, but it's not amazing. Oh, wait, I should not hit that. Never mind. Wait, I've got full health. What is it now? Build up that bad boy stuff. I'm going to use my special move. I'm not sure which one I want to use. I could use a tornado. Or I could just do... Just fuck this up. Big time. There we go. That's it. Take that to the bank. That's what I figured, your stupid ass tank. You goblin, orcs, whatever the fuck you are. Ooh. Like, stuff like this is like a small cutscene, just like, here's him climbing. Like, is that a checkpoint? I don't know. If he had like a logo coming. Oh, really? But oh! I fucking smacked those boulders down. So I had to avoid them. That sucks. Anyone up there? I want to fuck up. Come on. Show me yourself, you assholes. You boulders. Oh, I see a secret. I mean, I get this is meant to be for kids, but. I don't know, if I was a kid, am I going to get to do this, or is the game going to do, now I get to do it. Like, why can I just stand that a minute, is that me? Oh, right, nothing. These ones are a bit more manageable. Whoa, what the, I saw a circle for that for some reason. Fuck you. Fucking wrecked already. I think there's a secret. It's like, they're not really secrets because it's like pretty much a dead giveaway. There's something behind this. I wouldn't be surprised if I end up getting all the collectibles from this. Ooh, what are you for? Something new, it seems. I keep wondering if I get a full house. Do I get like a weapon or something to help knock out? Like, it's cool that the relics... Like, I part of me just feel like a kid might enjoy this a lot, even if it is a little tough. Like, this game I can see is like Sony's answer to Mario, because they keep doing this, like, I feel like they do it every console generation. I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh, fuck. And this is, oh, thank God I hit here. So I feel like I'm right on the money on this. Ow, ow. Avoid that sound cutscenes do. But though, when I hit that other main cutscene, I don't know. What was it? Yeah, it was more of them, more relics to put my health back up. But it's just like, this is just stupidly walking far back. Like, now I have to deal with these tanks again. Fuck you. Fuck you. These are collectibles, they stay done and collected. Oh, I think I got... Yeah. Fuck, I was to use it. I know I should probably save it, but I don't want to have to deal with that crap again. I think every time I know there's going to be a big one of those, that's when I should use it. Use this tornado one again, or... Oh, that was... Sweet fucking... I think, actually, now that I think about it, it probably makes more sense for me to use the, fuck, my brain's not working at the moment. The fiery one, because at least that hits all of them, then the tornado. It exploded on the right. Yay, some more relics. Oh, my health. Ooh. Cutscene. Like, where? How did they get up? Oh, boulders. Ooh.
Leave it. No, it's all I've got.
Of your mom, I'm guessing, right?
There you go. See you at the top.
How?
Thanks for the hand, Knack.
A rock just doesn't go fully back into place. Rocks don't work like that. That should fall right off again. Oh well. Who wants to mess with me again? Oh, hello. Come on. Oh yeah, I'm forgetting this. Oh, I keep forgetting. Like I said, this is a fucking move. I'm on top of you. I keep forgetting about. Ow. Fuck you, you drills. My half moves ago. He wants to piss me. I've got a tank in my hand. Oh, I kind of need those. Fine. He knew I wanted those, so he knew I'd have to pick. Oh. Little climby. What was I saying? That they try and have their mascot, sort of thing that spearheads their franchise, but can also be suitable for kids, because a lot of Sonic games aren't. Because I think, like, piss. Oh, crap. Not this again. But it's health at least, so that's a plus side, at least. Oh, crap. Oh, I got it before. Oh shit, no. Oh, I did better that time. I don't know if I should pick those guys up or not. I feel like I exploded either way. Yay, some more sun thingies. Build me up. I hate these tanks. Oh, I wonder what's behind there. More of that. Okay. Then boom. Thank you. Grab. That's it. Fuck off. Ah, full health again. Glorious. Oh, another cutscene. I'm just gonna watch him climb. Not gonna fuck them up. Oh, he's got a mech.
I'll admit I didn't make the tanks, but this one's all mine.
Oh, it's probably gonna be easy to beat then.
I'd never have guessed. Let's hope it's sturdier than it looks, or this'll be a quick fight.
Let's hope so. Oh, you cowardly asshole.
Prepare to be defeated.
I know I've got to. It's about warping and weaving. Okay, that is. Oh! Jesus Christ, the game didn't even load that for me. Oh, I see now. Ooh! That was a close one. Ah, crap!
Victory is mine.
God damn you!
Prepare to be defeated!
I don't think so. Okay, here we go again.
Watch this.
Ooh, there we go. Ooh, there we go. Okay. Oh, fuck you. That's it. Go and run, you fucking coward. Oh, back to this shit again.
You think I'm weak? Think again.
Oh, whoa. Oh, Jesus Christ. I think I'm gonna jump those. I think you are beat, bitch. I hope each of these are checkpoints so I don't have to actually do this all over again.
Is that the best you've got?
Yeah? No, not really. Sometimes I should avoid those. Oh, okay. Here's the moment of truth. Do I start all... Oh, fuck! You! This is what I'm on about. Like, are you fucking serious with me with this bullshit now? Oh, come on! Oh, I ducked. Oh, fuck! Ah, God! Motherfucker!
Prepare to be defeated!
Fuck you! I didn't realize there was Sun's thingies there.
You think I'm weak? Think again! Get ready to run!
Oh, cool, I can do... Oh, crap! Ah, come on! Oh, that was a close one.
Take that! You're big, but weak.
Oh, who's the weak one now, bitch? Okay, here we go again. Third time's a charm.
Is that the best you've got?
No. Uh-huh. I don't know what those are. I don't want to get too close. Yeah, they're bombs. They are bombs beyond
belief. Get ready to run. Take that!
How much is this? Oh, what? Right. Oh, I see what I was meant to do with those. I was meant to. Oh, god damn it. How about no? Yes, I wasn't wrong. Okay, I see what I've got to do now.
Take that!
Fucking eat it. Damn it, I missed. How many more do I have to do with this?
Take that.
Yes! Oh, come on. What does it take to...
You want power? I'll show you power.
How about... No. How about you get your fucking shit kicked?
Time to finish this!
Finish him! Jesus Christ, this bomb! Huh? What?
Ah, that's better.
No, being huge is better.
And peace is restored. Time to get back to more important matters.
Peace? Whose peace? You drove us from our cities and into the wilderness. Were we supposed to just stay there forever?
Typical goblin, always living in the past. Let's not rehash who attacked whose city first. Now, where did the weapons come from?
Gundahar made the weapons.
And where can we find this Gundahar?
Up your ass.
Not saying. He's scary. But Gundahar is terror.
Ryder, any thoughts?
Well, if I know goblins, and I do, he won't like being in such a small space. Let's give him some time. I think he'll tell us everything we want to know.
What the? Victor!
Come pay me a visit at my home, Doctor. Until then.
Told you. I knew it. He's not a nice person. Not a very nice person at all. He's an asshole. You're an asshole.
I'll stay here with the chief and see what he has to say. You go. Get my nephew back.
Yep. Ooh, I got a trophy for that. Like, this game looks good. Like, I know this game's now 4 years old, but I just love the art style of it. It does have a very, I said the wrong film franchise. I said Ghibli. I meant to say it's Pixar. My headband's a little too tight. So what's their deal?
Welcome, Doctor. It's a pleasure to have you here. Please, come this way. Victor's expecting you.
Can I beat the shit out of Nick, Victor?
Hard to believe this is what destroyed 20 of our toughest robots.
Believe it, Katrina. He's quite dangerous.
Victor, why did you kidnap my assistant?
Doctor, don't be so melodramatic. I merely took him for a ride in my flyer. I needed your full attention, and I didn't think I'd be getting it out there in the woods.
What about our mission? We were supposed to help those poor people. To find out where the goblins were coming from and prevent them from ever attacking us again.
I was a volunteer. I put in my time. If you care so much, why don't you track down the rest of the goblins yourself and finish them off? Point of fact, I've been working on something much more interesting. Take a look. Yes, it's true. A single relic weighing more than a ton. Such a thing should not be possible, of course. Yet here it is before you.
Where did you find it?
It? I have dozens like this. We are on the verge of the next step of human evolution. The power of these giant relics will be the engine that drives it. But to take that next step, I need Knack.
Knack? What's he got to do with this?
Knack is the key. Which is to say, I need your pet. And I need him to be cooperative. Nothing huge and nasty. No smashing everything in sight. What is he doing?
Too late.
Let's go!
Okay, I finished.
Clear the way, Knack. We'll be right behind you.
Okay. Angelo, why did Knack do that? I mean, he didn't even say he had evil intentions. I was calling this guy out being a bad human, but is it one of those generic things where he wants the best for humanity, but what he wants best for humanity is not necessarily a good thing, it might actually harm humanity sort of cliche? I don't know, we'll see how where this goes. Because I am enjoying this. Like, I can see why some people wouldn't and why this game gets panned so much. But maybe it's because I'm too nice and maybe too open-minded. Maybe that's a fact I can... Because I feel bad saying if a game is actually shit, because some people did work hard on this. Because it doesn't feel like Sonic Boom, is what I mean. It doesn't feel rushed. It doesn't feel like this needed to be a launch title, but it feels like a launch title. Not in a bad way. Like, launch titles are always not terrible, but always okay, because it's a new system, and it's not always going to be the best thing ever. It's going to be good. Not terrible, but good. But nonetheless, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you have a wonderful day. I'll see you guys and gals in the next one.